The wind's coming across the hill. Instead of running straight in front of you, we're probably going to end up running across like that. But we'll see how, now the direction you're facing. But we still have to wait for this guy to clear out and for our wing to fill up with a little bit of wind. Pull my right wing tip out for me. Right, is that, yeah, that one. Okay, so what we're waiting for now is for the wind to pick up. Because if you look to that windsock to your left, left, see how that's doing nothing?
Yeah.
It's almost blowing down the hill.
Yeah.
We don't want to do that.
Okay.
We want to wait.
Uh-oh, am I in your way?
No. The wind's actually coming over the back right now a little bit. So there's not much going on. Forwards! So if there's not much wind, I shouldn't need to... Hey! Looked like you had a nice flight!
you don't really need a anchor right now.
Well, not at the moment. Wind and waves behave quite a bit alike, and so sometimes they'll come up in cycles. Mm. And we seem to be in the middle of nothing right now. Yep. I was hoping we'd be able to kick out right after Chris, but nope. Oh, there we go. It's starting to pick up. Can't actually feel it on my face yet, but you know. You look down there, you can see a little pink streamers. We've got one that's sticking out and one that's doing nothing yet.
It's like a light blue.
Yeah, super light. And we're set up a little ways down the hill, so we want to make sure there's a breeze, otherwise we'll end up running through the bushes.
Yeah, I don't think that would be pleasant.
No. Nah, I've done it before, I'm not interested in doing it again. Coming.
Still out in the back of my back of my ears.
If you like it, you can take it. That's not enough for me yet. Nice.